Hey everyone, today is Leslie's last treatment for the Skin Games 2018. It's week 8, December 5th, 2017. Leslie's going to be in here in a little bit and we're going to talk about her journey with Skin Games and how she's felt about her treatments and her results in this very short amount of time. And so after that, we will show you Leslie's before and after pictures from October 16 to today. So thanks again for watching the videos. It's been a ton of fun and I've really enjoyed being able to take this journey with Leslie. So again, thanks for watching.
And I'm super excited today to get the last treatment and see exactly what the results are. I had seen a friend a couple weeks ago that I was explaining to her what I was doing with Candace, and I was trying to point out the melasma on my face, and she told me she couldn't see it. So I'm super excited about the results that I've gotten so far. I'm going to miss getting the treatments, I'm really excited to see the final result. I will more than likely keep it up after this because of the results that I've gotten so far. Mm-hmm. The other thing that I learned from you that I think has helped not only with my skin, but with my overall health is all the water I've been drinking purposely, the omega-369 that I have been on, the folic acid that I have been on, I take that religiously, and I think as I've gotten older, my body really needed that. I was actually having
that extra push.
Digestive problems before I started doing that 369, and 369's really helped.
Really helped
that.
A ton.
Mm-hmm.